Welcome back to another German food review, and it's burger time, and the ingredients are from Edeka, the meat and the salad and so on. And yeah, you probably saw the electric grill video, and as a first exercise I want to make my own Whopper, right? A proper, please focus, Whopper. Here it is, the Whopper, right? It's actually a tasty burger. The only thing I'm not really sure about is the crinkle cut pickles. I can't really do that. But the rest, well, we will see, right? Grilled meat, of course, and grill flavor, smoke flavor, whatever you want to call it. Okay, let's take a look into the bag. Here's all the stuff. So, hamburger buns, extra, extra large. We need two of them. All right, there was something cool next to it. And, oh, look at this. I got a brush to brush on the stubs, hickory, liquid smoke and so on, right? Okay, let's actually get rid of this packaging here. What is that? Yeah, not so nice here. Okay, I have to cut this off camera. Yeah, we can brush that, or I can brush it, I hope. And here's lettuce. Right, it's a Whopper, so there's lettuce on it, and that looks actually like the lettuce from Burger King. It's from the Edeka salad bar, and there's one pickle. One pickle is in here. One pickle. It's a peppery pickle, actually. Let's see if there's a difference. And there's more. A lot of bills, of course. And this one here. Yeah, I searched. Oh boy, I searched for that one, but yeah, that was the last one, and they won't sell this anymore. For the Germans, right? There's no more Rot-Weiß or red and white. This is mayo and ketchup combined, actually. I'm not sure why this is, you know, why this isn't available anymore. No idea. It's made by Tommy. Whatever. Let's see what's the rest. Yeah, of course, there's one onion. I don't know, that's a tomato. Tomato, right? Two slices per Whopper. You can see the tomato, and here's the price for the tomato. You can see 45 cents for a tomato in Germany, in Edeka. And here's, of course, the beef, ground beef. I thought, let's go with 300 gram. Okay, 310. 150 gram per patty, right? I have to make those patties, and I don't make 10 patties for the first time, right? I have to test this stuff. So two patties, right? One for you, one for the Germans. That's enough, I think. 8 euro per kilogram, 250, right? Okay. And I hope it tastes good. Here's the onion. There's one onion. This one was 11 cents. So onions are really cheap. And bills. Okay, let's check it. Everything out here quickly. Come on. You can see it. Edeka Center. Okay. The bag, 22 cents. All right. Onion, 11. Tomato, 45. Pickle, Gurke in German. Actually, 26, lettuce, 40 cents. Lettuce is that expensive, all right? And piccolini? All right, that's the next product. and beef, 2.50 euro, as you saw, and 1 euro for the buns. And there were a different product. This was 1.50 euro, but actually the buns for 1 euro, they looked better. Compared to ingredients and so on, it was exactly the same. Probably it is exactly the same, but they looked better. Or they still look better than the other ones. And here's the brush. Right, pencil is brush. You can paint with it or whatever you want to do with that. And here is the Tomy Rot-Weiß 2.20 euro. Right. It was cheaper in Edeka, but it was out of stock. So, all right, 2.20 for that. Yeah, I don't want to buy ketchup bottle. It's too much. I have no idea what to do with this ketchup stuff. So this here is quite nice. All right, let's take a quick look at this beef here, and then I have to prepare it. And I don't really have a bowl. I can't reach it right now from the dishwasher. I have to use a glass bowl. Okay, and this is beef. For frying, you shouldn't eat it, right? It's not like Hackepeter. Some people eat it like that, but you're right, I only eat Hackepeter. You should fry the stuff here. And that's how it looks like, German beef. Okay, so let me make the patties and so on. I have to cut everything and I'm damn hungry, man. All right, back in a sec. So here's the meat, and I opened it up. Right, and I tried to massage it, and it was a little grayish, and that looked not really nice. So I looked up Google, and it seems to be normal. Now it looks okayish, right? and there was a lack of oxygen or something like that. No idea, but now it looks better. Yeah, I don't actually want grayish meat, but I sniffed that. It smells like fresh meat, so I guess it's fine, right? There's a 1 in 10% noob behind the camera. I'm sorry. Okay, so let's put that. You can see it's dark, but it it gets red again. So I guess it's fine. At least it what was the text was saying. That's what I wanted to say. Anyway, yeah. And then I read some people put the liquid smoke into the meat. Should I try that? But I still don't like this look, right? I have no idea. The raw minced pork looks better in a lot of cases. I wouldn't eat raw minced pork that looks like that. But yeah, it smells good, so I guess it is good. Anyway, let's add a little bit of the stuff here. I have no idea how much. They say 1 to 3 tablespoons or something like that, but this is only 300 grams, so let's add a little bit. Not too much. Is that too much? Oh boy, I hope it's not. And then let's mix it. And then I will put on a little more while grilling. Massaging the meat. Actually, this is disgusting, man. And I don't like to do that. Right? I would rather go to Burger King or even to McDonald's. But okay. I have to do it. I have to do it. I have to do it. Even more. Sniff test. Now it smells a little smoky. Is that really enough? Come, let's add just a little bit more, but I guess it gets bitter or so. Come, it's just a tiny drop. Okay, that's completely useless, I guess. Whatever. Yeah, now I have to form the patties. We'll do that off camera. That will take a while because I want really German patties, right? Perfectly engineered and round, right? It should be mathematically correct. Back in the sack. All right, here are the patties. What do you think? It's not 100% German, right? It's not 100% round, but I think it looks okay-ish. Okay, let's season it a little bit with salt. Here's a little bit of salt, so let's add the salt here. All right, nice and salty patty. All right, let's add this one as well. Let's season this one as well. All right, so, okay, one more. Now I have to turn it, and how would you turn it? Would you grab the patty? But it could break or so. But okay, let's put on the spoiler. I put one break. I don't have the patience to do that again. Okay, 1, 2, 3. All right, so it should be fine, I hope. Oh boy, am I good? Am I good? Come on, you have to say that, right? First time. More salt? Right. No pepper. I don't have pepper, but I don't need pepper actually. There's pepper in the pickle. Salt is more important than pepper actually, I think. But if you have pepper, right, add pepper or whatever you want. Let's add a little more of this salt here. Okay. Good. Oh, that's done. So now I have to cut this stuff here and cut the bun and so on back in the sack. All right, here are the vegetables, tomatoes and pickle. I tried to make some kind of crinkle cut, right? But the important part is here, they look rough, right? More rough, like the Burger King ones. And here's the lettuce and here's the not so great onion. Yeah, I wouldn't buy exactly this onion again, not exactly this one, the brand. Okay, let's open up the burger and then I have to cut the burger off camera. So, extra burger bun, come out please. So here's a burger bun. Yeah, this needs precision, right? German precision. So test. Smells like bun. Bun smell. All right. Let's quickly cover the calories for one bun. You can see it. 213 per bun. All right. Back in a sec. So here's the bun cut. Da-da. All right, two of them. Good. And look at this meat here, man. Salt is working. Is that always the case? I'm really a noob. But yeah, let's try to put it on there. Can I grab a slice? Oh, it feels really good, actually. What do you think? Okay, and I hope that will fit. I'm very excited, actually. 3 to 1. Here we go. Oh, boy. Okay, I have to fry the second one as well, right? 3 to 1. Here we go. Oh, perfect, perfect. Two patties, and look at the smoke. Oh, this smells good, man. Really good. Actually, I would like to fry the onions as well or microwave them, but it's not really a Whopper anymore. But yeah, the supermarket, boy, smells good, man. The supermarket onions are not really nice. Can you smell that? Try to smell it, or imagine it, right? Okay, yeah, let it fry a little bit, or grill, right? And then I will turn it, and then brush a little bit of this liquid smoke on it. A little more. I have no idea if it's enough or not. Okay. And in the end, I don't want the crispy bun, just a little bit, right? Just a little warmish. So maybe 3-4 seconds on the grill. Okay, let's put this down here. Let's fry this a little bit, and then... Okay, now it's locked. Back in the sand. All right, I think I have to check it out. I have no idea how long that should grill. Is it okay? Should I turn it? Should I brush a little bit of the stuff on it? But it smells good, but it's not really strong. Okay, let's brush a little bit of the stuff on it and then let's turn it. Okay, I have no idea how to do that. Okay, here's the brush. Clean brush, by the way. Yeah, it's just cleaned. And, okay. Let's give this one a little bit as well. Oh, that should smell good. Yeah, it does. Okay, now let's turn it. I have no idea how. This is the only tool I got, I think. Or I can't find the other one, no idea. Oh, it doesn't stick good. Ah, grill marks, all right. Not quite like Burger King, but there are grill marks. Okay, let's try this. No, it's grilling this time, it's grilling, right? Let's grill this as well for quite a bit of time. And then I have to brush on a little bit and turn it for a second or so. Okay. So let's wait a little bit, and then a little bit of bun and so on. Oh, but in the sack. All right, let's check it out. I'm not really satisfied with the design of the patties. I have to work on that. It looks more like a meatball. Why is it so bulgy? I don't know. Let's check the bottom. First of all, let's brush something on it. And then it smells just a little bit like smoke. So I guess the stuff here is not really strong or so. It's the better stuff. Leave a comment, please. Oh, damn it. Okay. Yeah, I need better tools or so. Tastes more like soy sauce or something like that. Okay, let's turn it. Doesn't stick. Good. Okay. Yeah, would you eat such a burger here made by me? All right, on the Burger King burger, there's only one side really with grill marks. Okay, but I think it's almost done. Good. Let's fry the buns just a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't have butter or something like that, but okay. Just for a second. Not too long. I don't want a crispy bun. No crispy bun for me. Okay. Just a second. Back in the sack. All right. I think that's enough. I don't want a crispy bun. And this is, of course, very dangerous here. Yep, looks okay. Let's get this one off. It looks also okay. Let's get the other one on. One and two. And let's turn this again so we can make a thumbnail, right? Because on the other side, there are... Ah, damn it. Where are the grill marks gone? I destroyed it. Okay, yeah. Now it's completely lost. I guess you should have turned it only twice or so anyway. That will be probably the thumbnail. No idea yet. And then let's make it. Okay. Good. Okay, it takes a second. Right. So, I think that's enough. Let's do it. Let's check the bun. Oh, yeah, that's more than enough. I don't want a crispy bun. Here's the ketchup. I want a little bit on the bottom, right? You don't have to do it. I like it like that. Just a little bit on the bottom. And let's do both at the same time. And as you can see, it's ketchup and mayo combined. Let's spread it a little bit. So, okay. Let's spread this as well. Alright, yeah, I can only do it right now, not in the German part, unfortunately, but okay. Yeah, then we have to top the stuff here, I think. Beef, what's the first layer? I don't know. Oh boy, I'm confused. Should I put the beef on it or not? No, let's add a little bit of this stuff here. Okay, yeah, on the top that could can be more, of course. So, good amount of sauce. Also here, good amount of sauce. And let's actually add something. Let's go with the lettuce first. I think the lettuce first. A little bit of lettuce, like that. Okay, lettuce. No! The bottom bun, oh boy. I messed it up. Come here. So here's the lettuce. Then, let's add the tomatoes. Or tomatoes, whatever you prefer. Alright. And then the onions. But first of all, a little bit of sauce. Yeah, there's not enough space here, just a little bit of sauce, like that. Okay, a little bit of salt, just a little bit of salt, okay. And the patty isn't burned yet. Anyway, I like it burned, I guess you know that. And the last step are the pickles. All right, pickles, more pickles than on the Burger King Whopper, I think. Oh, that's not fair. 5 or 4. Anyway, a few onions. Okay, what do you think? Does it look good or not? Yeah, let's put the patty on and then the bottom, and then it's done. Then it's eating time. I'm so hungry, man. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Okay, yeah, it looks more like a meatball. I'm sorry. I have to work on my technique. Oh no, that's the wrong side. Okay. Maybe I should, okay, let's just add a little drop of this so it really sticks, right? And then let's add it. 1 and number 2. Okay, I have to flip it and so on. Back in a sec. Finally, here it is. Does it look like a Whopper? A little bit, right? Okay, the beef patty is not optimal. I'm sorry for that. But yeah, let's taste it. I'm damn hungry, man. Okay, come on. So you can see the sesame seed bun, and let's open it up. Oh, yeah, I probably did it wrong. I'm not sure. Anyway, it looks a little like a Whopper, right? Okay, tomato. One pickle dropped. So maybe the pickle should be here. I'm not sure. Anyway, let's try it. Right? You can see the beef and the sauce. Let's eat it. Okay, come on. What do you think? Right here. It is as messy as a real Whopper. It's fresh. Ketchup, tomato. Okay. I'm not so sure about this stuff here. It's probably too light for me. It's not really smoky, so it's not right as smoky as Burger King. It tastes, of course, good. Actually, it tastes really good. But could be more smoke, right? More heavy smoke or so. Okay, let's eat it more. You can see a beef patty. Here we go. Yeah, too long. Do you like medium burger? Actually, the meat tastes good. Yeah, but it's not smoky enough, so I have to search for another one. It looks like a Burger King pickle. Here we go. And it's messy. I think you can't make a non-messy Whopper. Bun is good. Not crispy. I dislike crispy buns. Yeah. Okay. Do you know a different brand that's really heavily smoked or something like that? This tastes more like soy sauce or so. But okay, the overall burger is actually quite nice. Yeah, it's not that bad. Here we go. Hmm? Oh. Difficult to eat, man, and messy, boy. I need napkins, yeah. Yeah, if I get this burger at the restaurant, my rating would be, yeah, probably a thumbs up, right? Not more. Because it actually tastes good, but okay, if I want something like a Whopper, I want grilled aroma. Unfortunately, it's not that there. But otherwise, here we go. Tastes quite good. Mm. Yeah, Whopper is not that hard actually, right? Only the fresh ingredients. Tomato and ketchup. Tomato and mayo. Creamy with ketchup flavor. Actually, this ketchup's quite sour, like the Heinz one, so it fits. Here's the beef. Tastes good, but it's not smoked enough. Not smoky enough for me. Yeah, I put a little bit in there. Here we go. Mmm. Yeah. First exercise done. Tastes good. Would you eat such a thing here? Leave a comment. I have to work on my patty skills and I have to find a different, you know, liquid smoke. I don't know, or maybe it wasn't enough, but it was actually quite a lot. You saw it, right? Yeah, so a thumbs up for my first burger. It tastes good, actually. If you're really hungry, you would love it. If you're not so hungry, you would say, okay, it's okay. All right, thanks for watching. I'll continue in German. So, jetzt muss ich kurz überlegen. Ja, was gibt es? Ihr habt wahrscheinlich das Elektrogrill-Video gesehen. Wenn nicht, müsst ihr euch das angucken. Ich habe mir einen Elektrogrill gekauft. Der liegt jetzt hier unten neben mir. Der ist aber heiß. Den kann ich jetzt nicht nochmal hier oben aufstellen. So, und ich habe einen Burger gemacht. Und was habe ich für einen Burger gemacht? Ich habe einen Whopper erstellt. Das Ding hier. Seht ihr hier, Whopper. Ja, ich habe probiert, das Patty so hinzubekommen. Sah eigentlich ganz gut aus. Im rohen Zustand kann ich jetzt natürlich nicht mehr zeigen. Das muss ich auch beides zusammen grillen. Aber es ist irgendwie so dick geworden in der Mitte und außen dünner, sah aus wie so ein Ei, zeige ich euch gleich. Und dann habe ich das Zeug hier verwendet und ja, es hat schon nicht sehr stark gerochen und es ist nicht wirklich smoky. Es schmeckt okay so, aber es könnte noch mehr sein. Jetzt bei Burger King zum Beispiel oder so schmeckt es viel stärker nach Rauch. Ja, kennt ihr noch eine bessere Marke oder eine andere Marke, dann sagt mal Bescheid. So, was gab es alles? Ja, das Zeug hier übrigens. Falls ihr das esst, Tomi Rot Weiß, das gibt es nicht mehr. Ich habe die letzte erwischt, also nicht die letzte aus Deutschland, aber die letzte, die es hier so im Umkreis gab. Ich habe danach gesucht und im letzten Laden habe ich gefragt, da stand nämlich nur noch eine. Ist das, läuft das irgendwie aus? Ja, das gibt es nicht mehr. Okay, hat 2,19 € in dem Laden gekostet, im Karstadt Feinkost. Dann habe ich noch die anderen Zutaten gekauft. Ein Backpinsel, ja, damit habe ich das Zeug hier rauf gestrichen. Hier ist der Backpinsel. Okay. Und hier sind die, eine Tragetasche, kostet bei Edeka 22 Cent hier. Okay, Zwiebel 11 Cent, Tomate 45, Gurke lose, das war eine Pfeffergurke 26 Cent, Salat 40 Cent, habe ich so in der Box gekauft. Da ist noch was da, wo ist denn die Box hin? Hier, ein ganz bisschen Salat ist hier noch dabei, seht ihr hier, gut, kann man gleich wegnaschen. Und Piccolini ist was anderes, Frischfleisch, hier habe ich Beef gekauft oder Rindfleisch, Rinderhackfleisch, genau, 2,50 € und Hamburger Buns, 99 Cent. Und da gab es auch welche von Harry für 1,50 €. Ich glaube, die haben die hier auch hergestellt, aber die hier sahen irgendwie besser aus. Ich weiß auch nicht genau, deshalb habe ich die genommen von gut und günstig. Okay, so, wenn wir uns den Burger noch angucken. Ja, es hat ewig gedauert, das hier zu machen. Es war sehr aufwendig. Ich habe die Patties selber geformt. Das Fleisch war erst so dunkel, aber dann habe ich nachgelesen, liegt irgendwie am Sauerstoff. Es wurde dann wieder heller, okay. Dann habe ich das ordentlich gewürzt und so und das Zeug reingemacht. Hier seht ihr noch ein bisschen Salz. Dann habe ich das gegrillt, hat gut geduftet, aber es schmeckt nicht ganz so, ja, so wie ich mir vorgestellt habe. Ich dachte, es ist wirklich noch ein bisschen mehr rauchig. Egal, hier ist der Burger. Und das, ja, der erste war auf jeden Fall wie ein Whopper, sehr messy. Werde ich mal probieren aufzumachen. Was würdet ihr sagen? Sieht das nach einem Whopper aus oder Whopper ähnlich? Ja, oder? Zwei Tomatenscheiben, ein paar Gurken. Ich habe probiert, diesen Schnitt dahin zu bekommen. Geht natürlich nicht ganz, aber die sehen halt rough aus, wie die Burger King-Dinger auch. Und Zwiebeln sind noch drauf. Und das Patty, ich habe es ziemlich groß gemacht. Aber das muss man wahrscheinlich noch größer machen. Und jetzt werden wir einfach mal essen. Okay. Würdet ihr diesen Burger essen? Ja oder nein? Rätchen. Katastrophe, ja. Ein Whopper ist einfach eine Katastrophe. Das schmeckt gut. Ich mag auch den Geschmack vom Original-Whopper. Und das hier schmeckt nicht ganz wie ein Original-Whopper. Es fehlt noch dieses Gegrillte so ein bisschen, obwohl ich da ganz viel drauf gemacht habe. Aber es schmeckt trotzdem sehr lecker irgendwie. Also schmeckt auf jeden Fall nicht schlecht. Bin ich ein bisschen stolz auf meinen Burger hier. Hier, ich auch. Aber der tropft wie Sau. Das Patty schmeckt aber eigentlich ganz lecker. Aber schön Salz drauf gemacht, Pfeffer nicht. Brötchen ist gut. Gurke schmeckt man schön raus. Meine Pfeffergurke, die schmeckt ein bisschen gewürzt so. Salat, Mayonnaise, das hier, der Ketchup ist ganz schön aggressiv. Ich dachte, der ist milder. Scheint aber nicht zu sein. Es kommt so an den Heinz so ran, so von der Säuerlichkeit. Ja, und warum ist das Patty so dick innen geworden und außen so, oder warum sieht so, was ist das für eine Form? Weiß ich auch nicht. Halb eiförmig. Here we go. Ja. Ich habe auch einfach mal geschätzt, wie lange man das grillen muss. Ich denke mal, es kann auch kürzer grillen. Dann hat man es innen noch ein bisschen roh. Wäre auch gut, aber das hier, ja, schmeckt gut. Here we go. Würde ich den im Laden bekommen, würde ich mal sagen, ja, einen Daumen nach oben. Könnte mehr. Jetzt schmeckt es nach Rauch. Okay, vielleicht muss da noch mehr rauf. Ich weiß nicht. Jetzt hat es kurz nach Rauch geschmeckt. Es könnte mehr nach Rauch schmecken, dann wäre es noch besser. Dann wäre es ein richtig leckerer Burger. So ist es ein leckerer Burger. Und ja, ich muss an meinen Patty-Skills arbeiten. Here we go. Das schmeckt gut. Würdet ihr locker essen, würde ich mal schätzen. Wenn man richtig Hunger hat, würde es sehr lecker sein. Wenn man so nicht schon ganz so doll Hunger hat, würde man sagen, okay, das schmeckt ganz gut. Denke ich mal, das schmeckt so ähnlich wie ein Whopper. Nicht ganz so rauchig. Hier, wie gut. Gurke schön. Brötchen schön. Erst habe ich die Zwiebeln nicht gemocht. Das ist so eine, ich weiß nicht, da gab es irgendwie gar nicht so gute Zwiebeln. Schmeckt aber irgendwie besser als erwartet, auf dem Burger zumindest. Habe auch ein paar Rohstückchen gegessen. Here we go. Das Stück hier schmeckt tatsächlich etwas rauchiger. Vielleicht muss man das richtig ertränken, keine Ahnung. Aber die sagen immer, man soll ja nur so ganz wenig dran machen. Okay. Trotzdem bekommt einen Daumen nach oben. Here you go. Leckerer Burger. Frisch. Ketchup. Beef. Ja, ich kritisiere meinen eigenen Burger. Es fehlt etwas Rauchgeschmack. Dann wäre es besser. Und ansonsten. Das ist natürlich messy, aber das liegt wohl in der Natur des Whoppers. Heißt Mordsding, falls ihr das nicht wisst. Ein Mordsding. Das waren zwei Mordsdinger. Guck mal hier. So. Ups. Warte. Here we go. Da habe ich keinen ganzen, wie heißt denn das, Kopf da oder so genommen, sondern von der Salatbar ist viel besser. Okay. Daumen nach oben für meinen Whopper. Hier weiß ich nicht genau, was gibt es noch. Irgendwas, was richtig hardcore ist, was richtig stark nach Rauch schmeckt. Ich haben. Das ist sehr leicht irgendwie und dann erinnert mich irgendwie mehr an Sojasauce, wie auch immer. Vielen Dank fürs Zusehen. Bis zum nächsten Video.